I waited patiently for the Lord, and he inclined to me and heard my cry. He also brought me out of the horrible pit and out of the miry clay, set my feet upon a rock and established my steps. He has put a new song in my mouth, praise to our God. Many will see it and fear and will trust in the Lord. Blessed is the man who makes the Lord his trust and does not respect the proud, nor such as turn aside to lies. Many, O Lord my God, are your wonderful works which you have done, and your thoughts towards us cannot be recounted to you in order. If I would declare and speak of them, they are more than can be numbered. Sacrifice and offering you did not desire. My ears you have opened. Burnt offering and sin offering you did not require. Then I said, behold, I forward. In the scroll of the book it is written of me. I delight to do your will, O my God, and your law is within my heart. I have proclaimed the good news of righteousness in the great assembly. Indeed, I do not restrain my lips, O Lord. You know yourself. I have not hidden your righteousness within my heart. I have not declared your faithfulness and your salvations. I have not concealed your loving kindness and your truth from the great assembly. Do not withhold your tender mercies from me, O Lord. Let your loving kindness and your truth continually preserve me. For innumerable evils have surrounded me. My iniquities have overtaken me, so that I am not able to look up. They are more than the ears of my head. Therefore my heart fails me. Be pleased, O Lord, to deliver me. O Lord, make haste to help me.
You know me, when people are troubled, you're not troubled. And every time I try to feel it, though, every time your heart will bring you down. Sometimes you feel like giving up. You're not giving up.
Let them be ashamed and brought to mutual confusion who seeks to destroy my life. Let them be driven backwards and brought to dishonor who wish me evil. Let them be confounded because of their shame who say to me, aha. Let all those who seek you rejoice and be glad in you. Let such as love your salvation say continually, the Lord be magnified. But I am poor and needy. Yet the Lord thinks upon me. You are my help and my deliverer. Do not delay, O my God.
Well, I know. Get to you. Listen me keenly. This is not easy, believe me. Some of them will kill you neatly. But if you say them love you, them don't need it. You would believe yourself and not sell yourself. You see them one regret you had, you want them with your help.
Blessed is he who considers the poor. The Lord will deliver him in time of trouble. The Lord will preserve him and keep him alive, and he will be blessed on the earth. You will not deliver him to the will of his enemies. The Lord will strengthen him and his bed of illness. You will sustain him on his sick bed. I said, Lord, be merciful to me. Heal my soul, for I have sinned against you. My enemies speak evil of me. When will he die and his name perish? And if he comes to see me, he speak lies. His heart gathers iniquity to itself. When he goes out, he tells it.
I always left my grandmother and gone all about it, my friend. Born as a leader. Because if I take on road from where I look at road, we used to suffer, really, really suffer this time over you. And the blessing of flow and some people don't like it. They don't know how they work for your things and I fight it. So now I said, more time some people fall down and go like them love you.
All who hate me whisper together against me. Against me they devise my heart. An evil disease, they say, clings to him. And now that he lies down, he will rise up no more. Even my own familiar friend, in whom I put my trust, who ate my bread, has lifted up his heels against me. But you, O Lord, be merciful to me and raise me up, that I may repay them. By this time I know that you are well pleased with me, because my enemy does not triumph over me. As for me, you uphold me in my integrity and set me before your face forever. Blessed be the Lord of Israel, from everlasting to everlasting. As the deer pants for the water brooks, so pants my soul for you, O God. My soul thirsts for God. When shall I forward and appear before God? My tears have been my food day and night.
Not nice, them try not to get me out. How them are gonna stop me now? King Selassie, I let me out. How them are gonna trap me now? And every time I try to leave loop, them try to turn me down. Sometimes I feel like giving up. I'm not giving up. But all of you alone see. And God, I you alone see. Much people can't afford me. God, I you alone.
They continually say to me, where is your God? When I remember these things, I pour up my soul within me. For I used to go with the multitude. I went with them to the house of God, with the voice of joy and praise, with a multitude that kept a pilgrim feast. Why are you cast down, O my soul? Why are you disquieted within me? Hope in God, for I shall yet praise him for the help of his countenance. O my God, my soul is cast down within me. Therefore I remember you from the land of Jordan, and from the heights of Hermon, from the hill Mizar. Deep calls unto deep. The noise of your waterfalls, all your waves and billows are gone over me. The Lord will command his loving kindness in the daytime, and in the night his song shall be with me. A prayer to God of my life. I will say to God, my rock, why have you forgotten me? Why do I go mourning because of the oppression of the enemy? As with the breaking of my bones, my enemy reproach me, while they say to me all day long, where is your God? Why are you cast down, O my soul? And why are you disquieted within me? Hope in God, for I shall yet praise him, the help of my countenance and my God. Vindicate me, O God, and plead my cause against the ungodly nation. Oh, deliver me from the deceitful and unjust man. For you are the God of my strength. Why do you cast me off? Why do I go mourning because of the oppression of my enemy? Oh, send out your light and your truth. Let them lead me. Let them bring me to your holy hill and your tabernacle.
Life over death, man. Good over evil. And rule entertainment.
Then I will go to the altar of God, to God my exceeding joy. And on the harp I will praise you, O God, my God. Why are you cast down, O my soul? And why are you disquieted within me? Hope in God, for I shall yet praise him, the help of my countenance. And my God. Yeah, man, I saw the thing, is it? Yeah. But we are born up wicked people right now. But we are born up bad mind people and evil, Lord, man. Yeah, man. Oi, oi.